Here's why Matthew Vaughn quit X-Men 3. During a meeting, Vaughn noticed a strange script and was told not to worry about it, so he grabbed it anyway. The opening page had Storm saving kids in Africa, yet the executive said it's the Halle Berry script and was only made to get her to sign before they promptly discarded. He was disgusted, so he quit and was told he'd never work again. Good meme.